You don't have to share your personal life at all, or you can pick and choose what you're comfortable with. And I think it's actually very important to set those boundaries. What are your values ahead of time for what you're willing to share and what you're not willing to share? Mm-hmm. For example, I do not share my kids on social media, so they will never be a presence on my company Instagram. But mm-hmm. some people are totally open to that. And mm-hmm. so they're going to be sharing that.